I very vividly, I went with my stepbrother to see Top Gun the summer it came out, and the two of us walked out into this parking lot, you know, and it was clear from our dialogue that he was going to join the military and I was going to be an actor. We had these kind of two very different reactions to it, but I imagined that my character had a similar experience, you know, and watched, because it'd be the right age for the recruitment of it, you know, and that he would have seen this movie and been so excited about a way to contribute to his country in such a romantic way, you know, and my grandfather personally was a pilot in World War II, and so I was very interested in what has happened to the Air Force. Mm. And what it's like for a character who's used to, you say, addicted to the adrenaline. I don't think he was addicted to the adrenaline. I think that's it kind of makes it a smaller feeling. I think a lot of these guys that I've met, their self-esteem and their pride comes from putting their life on the line for their country. And they know while they might be doing difficult things, that they have the courage of their convictions. They are, you know, all of us can spout our opinions about politics or whatever, but these guys are really doing it. They are risking their lives in service of our safety, right? And there's a lot of pride in that. So even if, you know, you might have to face some hard truth, like you may have killed some people, well, they were trying to kill me,
right?
You know? Now, my character is facing this very difficult situation, which is that he's making mortal decisions, and he is taking human life, and he's not at risk. Not the worst thing that can happen to him is he's going to spill his coffee, you know? And that is a hard fact to live with, I think. And it requires a tremendous amount of compartmentalizing. And it was a character that I was really interested to play. Regardless of the right or wrong of the situation, this is what our soldiers are being asked to do. And what does it feel like? And how do you make sense out of it?